this Christmas Eve sun. In the Premier League, all Leicester fans agree, won't see another one. And then the great escape, we turned it all around, sent Hull and Burnley down, and Queen's Park Rangers too. One fan put £5 on, came in a grand to one. I've got a feeling this season's for the Blues. We're top at Christmas. We love you, Claudio, and the way you tinker so to make our dreams come true. Body's faster than Leicester's better than Bant. Conte goes right through you, who the Morgan attacks. And the real Christmas fairy is Signor Ranieri, who promised us pizzas for keeping clean sheets. Drinky sings in the stands with the travelling fans. Schlupp runs Murrow's twist and O'Brien's an assist. And we don't miss Konchesky with Boots and Vesleski. We score from a corner then jam through the night. The ball boys of the LCFC crowd were amazing, said Joe Gray. When the fox was properly on Christmas Day. We were done, we were sunk, we were nothing but junk. Relegation was near this time only last year. Now Gary's a braggart, astounding, says Paget. For the Christmas hurrah, I pray God is will last. The ball boys of the LCFC ground were amazing, said Jose. When the fox is top the lid on Christmas Day. Goals for fun, we could beat anyone. By far the greatest team the world has ever seen. Sav said we'll win the league, but just in case we don't, let's raise a Christmas toast to Villa going down to the ball boys of the LCFC ground, St. Joseph. When the fox is top the league on Christmas Day.